This is a story about a fly swatter, as it were. A man comes home and sees his wife. She's very conservative. And she says, "Where were you?" I said, "Oh, I was at the hardware store. I thought I'd pick up some nails." She says, "Oh, well, I've been making dinner. It's kind of hot outside, and there's a fly problem outside. I want you to take care of that." He's like, "Really?" She's like, "Yeah, you're late. You have nails, and I need you to go kill the flies." His husbandry duty. He says, "Okay, I'll go kill those flies, dear." So he goes outside, and he sees there's a whole mess of flies kind of swirling around a leftover piece of watermelon, and the juice kind of spilled over the glass table. And that's what caused this swarm. And he's like, "Well, I don't have a fly swatter, so I guess I'll just use this newspaper." Takes the newspaper, starts whacking as best he can, getting one here or there, but it's just clunky and slow. It's not fast enough. Just, you know, it's got air resistance, so it really can't get to the flies fast enough. So I better go buy a fly swatter. So he comes back in. "Dear, I got a problem." "What is it?" "I got to go buy a fly swatter. There's just too many out there. There's too many flies." "Okay, well, I guess you could go back to the hardware store again." "So yeah, I'm going to go back to the hardware store. I'll be back in a little bit." "Well, I'll have dinner ready, you know." "Okay. Thanks, sweetheart. Be right back." Goes over to the old hardware store. It's not a big box store or anything. It's just an old one, you know. It's got stuff that's been sitting there for 10, 15 years on a shelf. And he asks, I need a fly swatter. You got any fly swatters?"
"Yeah, it's down in whatever over there."
"Oh, thanks." So he goes around, looks everywhere. He's trying to find the fly swatter. He's thinking, "Man, I really need to have sex with my wife. Huh. Where's that fly swatter? There's a copper piping. There's adhesives. There's a blowtorch. There's a bunch of empty hooks here. It's running pretty sparse in this aisle. He said it was down here." He keeps going down the aisle. It's like, wow, it's almost completely empty shelves. It's kind of like a gremlins kind of environment over here. It's weird stuff. And he turns and he says, "Oh, look at that. It's a fly swatter. Yellow. Who would have thought?" Picks it up. Not another fly swatter anywhere. Just that one. Flips it around in the air. "Hey, it works pretty good. All right, this'll do." Goes back to the register. "Here you go. I want to buy that."
"Oh, it's on us. You can have that one."
"I can have it? Why would you give me this fly swatter?"
"You know."
"What's that mean?"
"You know. You can have that one."
"Well, thanks. Hey, thanks for letting me buy those nails earlier today. I was really grateful. I mean, they're great. I don't know why I'm thanking you for nails. I'll see you later."
"Yeah, take care."
He leaves and drives back home. "Honey, I got the fly swatter." And she's like, "Oh, great. Go kill those flies." It's like, "I'm going to." Goes outside. Notices, you know, there's some butterflies out there. He would never hurt a butterfly, just the flies. Looks over and he sees his neighbor mowing his lawn. And he knows that Kevin is incredibly conservative, like way through the roof conservative. And so is his wife. You know, she's like, "Well, I don't really talk to him, really. I don't have any hard feelings, but, yeah, I don't know what their sex life is like, but, whatever." So he's like, "Okay, I got this, yeah, this is going to work." And he looks and he's collecting his thoughts on which fly to destroy first. He's thinking he's going to really enjoy, "I'm going to enjoy this. I'm going to enjoy killing these flies. I can't wait. Which one do I get to?" And he gets it ready. "Which one?" Which he looks back and he can see his wife in the window and she's smiling and waving as she's cooking. And then she gets back to cooking. He's, "Oh, I'm going to get this one right." And he pulls it back and he gets ready to swat it down. And there's the fly and twat. Huh? He slowly lifts his fly swatter toward him and says, he shakes it off. Looks over at Kevin, who waves. "Hi, Kevin. Hi." Kevin waves. "Hi, hi, hi." Looking at the fly swatter. Okay. Okay. Looks back at his wife, raises an eyebrow. Back to the fly. Okay, you're going to die. All right, ready? Here comes the second fly. Here we go, and... twat! What the fuck? Looks at the fly swatter. This can't be what I'm hearing. This cannot be what I'm hearing. No, this is impossible. This is a coincidence. Sounds like that. Just making it must be the way it's the plastic is cut or something. I don't know. Maybe I'm hitting something wrong. I'm gonna hit another. There's like three flies this time, so I'm gonna get all of them one at a time. Here I go. Here goes. Twat, twat, twat. What the fuck? The fly swatter's. Kevin stops mowing his lawn. Finishes up. He's putting it back in the shed. Where is that? This is really something. Okay. I don't know what to do about this. I wish it made a different sound, but I got to kill the rest of these flies. So he's like, okay, there's like 10. So I'm just going to do this quick. All right, here goes. Kevin's over in his little shed. He looks over. He's got a stern face. Kind of like, huh? Kevin starts to come over, like, through the fencing and around. Comes into the backyard. And he says, hey, how's it going? Pretty good. Hey, I overheard you just a minute ago. Cussing. No, I wasn't cussing. No, I heard you. I heard you say a word that you're not supposed to say that word. What do you mean? I can say whatever word I want. No, you can't say the word I just heard you say that word 10 times. It's an offensive word about women. What are you talking about? I heard you say a T word. I didn't. It was this fly swatter. I swear. It's just the fly swatter, okay? Oh, come on, guy. Just be nicer to your wife, okay? Hey, I'm all done with this. I was wondering, Kevin, do you need a fly swatter? Well, as a matter of fact, I could use one if you're all done with that. I've got some, we had some lemonade earlier today and I spilled it. There's a bunch of flies. Maybe that's, I was wondering where all the flies came from. They come from your place? Well, I killed all of mine. My flies are dead. Here, Kevin, you can have my fly swatter. It's yours. Keep it. Well, gee, thanks, mister. I mean, neighbor, who I never talked to or whatever. Yeah, no problem. And then Kevin, you know, he leaves, goes to his backyard, watching Kevin in the backyard. And then his wife comes out. And then storms back in. And Kevin's in his backyard. He looks all helpless, like he's never been able to have any kind of reasonable discussion to attain freedom in his marriage. And so he's utterly resigned to it. Meanwhile, back at this house, honey, I was wondering, I got my nails. I was going to fix the deck. I killed all the flies. Oh, you did? Yeah, I killed them all. I got them all of them with the fly swatter that I bought from the hardware store. It's quite effective. Do you still have it? No, I gave it to Kevin next door. You did? Why'd you do that? Just thought it'd be, helpfully interesting. Oh. And then look through the window. He's standing by his wife. Look over at Kevin. Kevin's got his fly swatter and he's like, honey, I'm gonna go back outside for a minute. I just if you'd like me to help you make dinner. No, you don't have to make dinner with me. Oh, well, that's sweet of you. I'm gonna hang out on the porch for a while with my nails, maybe work on the porch. Okay. He goes back on the porch and he's like, I got my nails, I got my hammer. And he's like, oh, the flies are dead. Kevin's out there looking around, doing his thing. And so start working on the deck, you know, hitting it with hammer and nail. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Oh, my deck is going to be good this summer. I'm going to fix this whole deck. Just a matter of time. Secretly, he's like also looking out of the corner of his eye. Kevin, who's over by where the lemonade's built. Kevin's looking at it, pulls up the yellow fly swatter, looks at it on both sides. And then he sees the fly and... twat! Dead silence. Kevin looks up. He sees his wife. What did you just call me? What? What did you just call me, Kevin? I didn't say anything. What? I heard you say the T word. Are you that mad at me? Is that... you've never said that word in our marriage. I didn't say that word. I didn't say... It's John, the next door neighbor. No. He gave me this fly swatter. Oh, really? Really? Yeah. It's a great fly swatter. Oh, why don't you give it to me? Why would I... Sure, you can have it here. All the... Yeah. Well, I have a Tupperware party tomorrow, and it'll be very helpful to have at the Tupperware party with the ladies. Oh. Okay, yeah, you go ahead and have that there. Oh, okay. She goes inside with the fly swatter. Kevin starts back toward his neighbor's house. Hey, that fly swatter you gave me. Is that what I heard? Yep. That's what you heard. Oh, well, I gave it to my wife. You did? Yeah, I did. She's got a Tupperware party tomorrow. Oh. Hey, I'm sorry that I accused you for cussing and all. Oh, it's okay. I have a really good marriage. My wife and I totally love each other. We're awesome. It's just that fly swatter is, I don't know what to tell you. Well, take care. Yeah, no problem. Next day, Tupperware party. Oh, it's so good to see you. So good to see you too. Oh, here's my Tupperware. Anybody got good cookies? Oh, yeah, here's some milk. And yeah, we're going to sit around. And yeah. Let's go to the backyard. I've got some melon balls. I've got honeydew and cantaloupe and watermelon. We can go to the backyard with our lemonade. All us girls. It's 25 of us. Let's go on over there and let's start talking about our Tupperware. Open that Tupperware and let's see. Let's eat this fruit up. Yum, 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 yum. Eating our fruit. Oh, look at the flies. The flies are starting to show up. Oh. Meanwhile, Kevin and his neighbor, because the next day, they're hanging out on the porch, having a good time. Talking about life. Talking about marriage. Talking about being free. Talking about language. Talking about what it is to just not have a complete life. And, you know. So how's that Tupperware party going for her? Oh, yeah, it's starting right about, right now. It sounds like if you listen, we might be able to hear them cackling. And off in the distance here. Yeah, they're laughing it up. Why does she like Tupperware? I don't know. We just needed some extra income. I mean, it's 1981. We need more money. And she got into Tupperware. It does, okay. We get an extra $50 a month out of it. Yeah, but how much do you spend on that Tupperware? Oh, about $300 a month. Oh, well, that's not a very good business model, Kevin. Yeah, I know. Yeah, well, my wife, she's not all that great. What does that mean, Kevin? Well, there's just religion. Oh, we don't need to talk about that. It's okay. Yeah. Anyway, this Tupperware party, they're probably about 3 minutes into it now. And she had some watermelons, so I imagine there might be some flies at their party. Well, I was thinking if we listen, we might hear something. Oh, yeah? Well, let's listen. Off in the distance.
Our husbands are idiots. They're so dumb. This is a great watermelon. I know. It's wonderful cantaloupe Jill. It's fantastic honeydew, Barbara. Oh, yes, it's just tremendous. Did you see my new polka dot dress? Oh, yes. And Timmy at church, he's doing really well. The new catechism's coming up. Oh, yes, that sounds great. Oh, this is tremendous lemonade. Let's share it, girls. Oh, look, a fly. There's a fly. Oh, don't worry about that. Kevin gave me this new fly swatter. Oh, yeah? Well, there you go.
Back to Kevin. Hey, Kevin. You know, our wives, you know, they tend to mock us. They're mocking us right now. Listen. Off in the distance, I know it. They're mocking us. Yeah, you know, well, that's just how it is. Let's listen. Way off in the distance.
Melons, honeydew, look at the fly. Twat!
Kevin, you did give her that fly swatter, didn't you? Yeah, I did. They're not laughing. Let's listen.
What did you just call me? I didn't call you anything. Oh, yes, you did. What did you call me? It was the fly swatter, I swear. No, you called me the T word. No, I didn't. It was the fly swatter. You little lying whore. I'm leaving this horrible, horrible, horrible Tupperware party now. No, don't leave. Oh, I'm leaving too. Me too. We're leaving.
And they all leave. Then she's standing there with the fly swatter. She looks at it. She looks at a fly. Then, twat!
Oh my goodness. It couldn't be.
She tries it again. Twat, 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 twat.
Oh, my God.
Pulls the fly swatter in. Looks very carefully at the handle. And it says, made in China. Fly twatter.
Oh, my God. What a terrible misspelling.
Back at the other house. Kevin, when's the last time you laughed? Well, now's as good a time as any.